And then the fourth and last type of zakah is عروض تجارة.
أنا أشرح.
So Sheikh Ibrahim, he possesses a big supermarket. And we ask him, what do you sell in the supermarket? He sells building materials and chicken, wood, iron, cars and planes. And all of this is his merchandise which he sells. So we say to him that you have to specify a time in which we can calculate your zakah. So we say to him that you have to specify a time in the year in which we can calculate your zakah. And the majority of the wealthy people and businessmen in our country, like Ibrahim, may Allah increase him from his kindness, they calculate their zakah in the month of Ramadan. And the reason why they do this is that the month of Ramadan, people pay attention to it. So for example, in this country, you use the Gregorian calendar and the months which relate to it. And so you are unaware of the majority of the Islamic months until Ramadan comes. Everybody is aware of Ramadan. So when Ramadan comes, the majority of the people, they give their zakat. So when Ramadan comes and we open the supermarket and we ask Sheikh Ibrahim that what is the value of your merchandise or stock in your supermarket? And if he says it is 40 million pounds sterling, billion, 40 billion pounds sterling. So how much zakat needs to be given from 40 billion? 1 billion, because you divide it by 40 and you give it.